To enable or disable CPU load in Samsung Galaxy S20, open settings, swipe up or down home screen to access the app screen, and then tap settings. You can also open settings screen for our notification panel, swipe down notification panel, and then tap settings icon. Scroll down settings screen, find developer options, and then tap developer options. Scroll down developer option screen, find GPU watts, GPU watts, and then you must turn on GPU watts first. Tap GPU watts switch until blue to turn on. If off, then switch until blue to turn on, and then select widget settings. Turn on GPU or CPU or GPU usage to open menu. Tap switch until blue. If off, you cannot open CPU or GPU usage menu. Tap switch until blue to turn on, and then tap CPU or GPU usage. And then on CPU load, tap switch until blue to enable or tap switch until red to disable. Tap switch until blue to enable or tap until white to disable. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.